across the scales because you done burned up 2 gallons of oil, I think. I'm not sure. Just kidding. Congratulations, man. A little smoke just made it go a little bit faster.
Yeah, I think the dipstick just popped out. Never lost oil pressure or anything, so I just kept on riding.
That's it.